Moin, meine Freunde, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. So, wir machen mal da weiter, wo wir letzte Folge aufgehört haben, ne? Wir wollen mal mit so ein paar Leuten reden, nicht wahr? So, dann schauen wir mal. Quatschen wir erstmal mit der Ollen hier. So, guten Tag. Können wir reden? Achso, Moment.
Hey there, girls.
Du hast den Stadtausgang, was machst du?
You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
Mm-hmm.
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
This could all be Providence, you know?
Not what we saw.
You just never realize when something is happening to you, what you're being given. Maybe this will all work out.
Your optimism is refreshing. New. These past couple days, at least.
So, what do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
Well, that's too bad. Well... I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Dass du deinem Arbeit verloren hast. Oh ja. Ich hab meinem Arbeit verloren. Man sollte eigentlich denken, dass das ein bisschen besser übersetzt ist, oder? Und das?
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
Und das ist gut. Oder erzähl mal.
Hey there, Kenny. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's, but... We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Kachi wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Delfine. Das ist nicht cool.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
Ich habe keine Ahnung.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
At least you're honest. Shit. Better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
See you.
Was ist das hier unten? Achso, okay. So, dann schauen wir mal. Mit denen haben wir gelabert. Da hinten. Der Duck und der Sean. Huch. Also, schnell laufen ist nicht, ne?
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those 2x to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Na, dann mach mal.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I had to shoot one.
I could shoot one, maybe, if it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Okay. Duke, was ist mit dir?
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
Was ein kleiner Scheißer. Mach den Rücken krumm, Sean!
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon, with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
What the? Go! I'll get my gun!
Das brauchst du nicht. Oh.
My leg is stuck.
Na komm, jetzt lass mich doch mal zu dem anderen dahin.
I got you. Now, Sean.
Get this tractor off of me! Please, help me, please!
Oh, nein, oh, nein.
Oh.
Na toll, Sean ist tot. Ich habe gedacht, ich kann beide retten, aber... Oh, hätte Kenny mal was gemacht.
Get out.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you!
You didn't even try to help.
I thought I could help them both.
Look at him. You thought wrong. And now... Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
Got that ride to Macon if you want it.
Ist auch das Mindeste, nachdem er deinem Sohn den Arsch gerettet hat, nicht wahr? Vielleicht hätte ich doch den Kleinen verrecken lassen sollen, weil er ist schuld daran, dass der Trecker vorgefahren ist. Er fährt ja nicht von alleine, nicht wahr?
Well, this is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Look!
Uh-oh.
Hey there! You friendly? Truck's run out of gas. Fuck!
Wie kann man auch schreien? Der Idiot weiß doch, was für eine Gefahr die sind. Das ist Glenn. Das ist bestimmt Glenn.
Take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We're not dangerous. Just regular folks.
What's dangerous is a bunch of people running outside and drawing their attention to us.
Lee's right. We're just regular folks, but we actually like helping people.
You'll have to excuse her. The hell he, or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join him then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
She's the leader here. But it looks like she's losing control of her people.
If you were in my shoes, you'd be the...
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him! Hey,
what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy.
Lily, I'll handle him.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now, We're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Oh, fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
She'll turn fast.
Then, there'll be three.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle him.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
No! You don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Oh.
Jesus!
Clementine!
Du bist eine tolle Hilfe, Lee. Oh, ich muss drücken. Oh, komm schon, drück schon. Oh. Okay, ich konnte gar nicht gewinnen. Verfluchte Axt.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Wer hätte sie schießen dürfen?
Guys.
Ja.
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and her itchy trigger finger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
What's wrong with it?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Natürlich.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Ja, sehr schön. Ich frag mich, warum Lee nicht gesagt hat, dass er von hier kommt. Ha? Na gut, egal. So. Dann soll Lee in der nächsten Folge dann mal losziehen in die Apotheke und die Pillen holen. Wir sehen uns doch hoffentlich auch wieder in der nächsten Folge bei The Walking Dead. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch alles Gute, genießt alles, was ihr habt. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, Daumen nach oben, kommentieren und abonnieren nicht vergessen, damit ihr nichts weiterhin verpasst. Und dann sage ich bis morgen. Tschüss.